everyone, I'm Jenna. Today I will introduce the powder packing machine. There are three parts of the powder packing machine. The first part is the powder hopper. You put the powder inside, and next, here have the screw inside and can measure the weight. Like this. And next, the second part is the fuel. The motor can keep the fuel running. And next is the day printer. And next, the most important part is the third part. The bag former can form the bag. And this is the vertical ceiling. And next is the horizontal ceiling. We use the actionable screens, can set the parameters such as balance and speed machines.